This is KPFT Local 2 mobile journalist Kate Cagle reporting from Twentynine Palms. What you're looking for is one of the biggest Marine Corps urban training centers in the world. It's roughly the size of downtown San Diego, and they just cut the ribbon today to allow Marines to begin training here. It's supposed to be very similar to what they'll meet when they go overseas. In Twentynine Palms, I'm Kate Cagle, KPFT Local 2.com.